So we are in Vientiane, one of the temples. Which is going in here. The most famous one over there. On the side of this one, as you can see, this shopping souvenirs, traditional clothes. And that one is going too. So we're going into the Dhamma hall, which is kind of meditation hall, as that lovely monk there just explained me. And so there's the square, and then there you have the other one where we just where we go soon after this one. So take a look in this hall. You probably won't see anything. No, there are some Buddha paintings on the ceiling. Right. So we are within the walls now. For a 10,000 kip ticket. We came out of this temple, the compound, the walls, and so now we are here. We're coming at the sleeping Buddha, the lying Buddha.